My baby's being born.
Labor and delivery.
We gotta feed her. We gotta feed her. Food.
Put it in the head first.
Oh. Enough. It looks nice and round.
Put you a little get, more. Yeah, you don't want any of that. You want it as full as you feel this.
Oh, yeah. Okay. You just want to take over, don't you? It's hard to teach somebody something. Birth of a doll. That feels pretty full.
Yeah, that feels good.
Camera. Don't worry, she'll have a face. I found some cloth markers at the arts and crafts stores.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll do that. I think that's enough stuff, and don't you think?
Mm-hmm. It feels pretty good.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Now we all can go grocery shopping.
Give her a butt. She need a butt.
I don't have one. Why would she need one? Oh, I can see her. Oh, no, I can't. I feel guilty because my teacher has to go make her husband some food and her grandson.
She needs to quit. Husband knows how to take care of himself.
Aww.
Grandson doesn't eat my food. Why should you feel guilty when I sit in your house and you do my hair?
Aww.
Hush.
All done.
All done.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'll let you know how she comes out.
Yeah, it looks like we lost some stuff in there.
Yeah.
I don't know what happened. Because you had enough. Well, her clothes are all you want, but what about no difference?
Okay. Do you have to show that part on camera? You're embarrassing me, Aunt Jean. I'll look better later. Bye.
Bye. That's not bad.